IT sector is not only an industry which provides solutions only for IT related projects. It also it has established in such a way that it can provide solutions to even for all kinds of automobile, aero, medical devices and all kind of, in every field IT has been established.
Being a good team player and having analytical ability and problem solving skills will help you much in your first company.
You need to be learning the new technologies that are available in the market, and you need to be updating yourself, and you need to be relevant to the new changes that are happening around.
All automobile projects are now completely dependent on aerodynamics, right? So if you have very good knowledge on CFDs, and it will be fine for everyone.
The one person who motivated me throughout my BTech life is our beloved HOD, Usharani Ma'am. Why? Because Usharan ma'am usually conducts so many technology classes in summer and holidays like LabVIEW, MATLAB, etc. At the time of we are in BTech, we doesn't realize the significance of that.
All the companies are based on the application related work. So we should gain some knowledge in all the subjects. We should be updated to the new subjects also, following the current trends.